Hello, everybody. Welcome to Face Cam, and I am back. Don't worry. I apologize once again for keeping you all waiting for 3 months. Hell, I think it's been that long. Yeah, it's been 3 fucking months. And I apologize to everybody for having it take that long, but certain things happened. I had to do life, and then now I am back. So, today, to make up for all that I had, I'm going to play Only If, because only if I made some videos, am I right? I'm sorry. So anyway, today we're going to play Only If, which I've been meaning to play for a while, but I'm gonna play the whole damn thing, no matter how long it takes, because gotta make up for lost time here. So, space to continue. Let's continue, shall we? Give me a sec. Okay. All right, let's go. What was the last place I visited? Do I have to type it in? Space, go back. What? Wait. What? What was the last place I visited? What do I do? I click to start. Wait.
Wow. I never thought the party would be this big. How am I gonna blend in?
Oh, how am I gonna blend in? It's gonna be so awkward. Oh no.
Hope Sam likes me.
Oh god, I'm wetting out. I'm so nervous. Oh god, no. Oh, what a hell of a party last night.
What?
What? I don't know. I'm so emo.
Where am I?
Oh, man. Must have fallen asleep at some rich person's house. Oh.
Where is everyone?
I don't know. That is amazing!
Sam?
Oh my god, it's an anime girl! That's awesome! Dude! Like my dream bedroom right here. Like I got the bed, I got the windows, I got alcohol littered everywhere, anime girl on the wall, party hats, vavuzas, you know, just the best thing ever. Actually, let's just say, hold on. I told you the cake was... Game? Game? Game! No! No! We just made a Portal reference in 2016. God damn it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I actually wasn't expecting that. I told you the cake wasn't like, shut up. But that is fantastic. I love that. That's incredible. Eat open. God damn, what? Oh, I'm sorry. I must have fallen asleep at the Dark Matter's house, you know. Silly me. Oh, wow. That's, trippy. Where the fuck am I? Oh! A glowy blue orb. I want to touch it. No! 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 Did I died? I guess I have to run. Shit! Oh, that's what I have to run for. Oh god, no. The dark matter is chasing me. Whoa, where the fuck am I going? Oh shit. Oh! Whoa, oh shit! Oh god! Oh god! It's my night terrors all over again! Oh god! I'm in the velvet room! Oh god, no! Hi, ominous choir, how are you? Ow!
Wait, what?
Get out of my house before I call the cops!
What?
Cops?
Cops, what? This guy's clueless. Yeah, I'd be saying what the fuck, too.
What's wrong with you?
You know, I would like to play the guessing game, but that game is a little bit overrated.
No, it's not.
Don't you think?
What are you talking
about? Wait a minute, how did you get in here anyway?
I'm not sure. I was running away from darkness or something. And I think I knocked on your wardrobe or door.
I'm not crazy, I swear. I was just running away from darkness and breaking doors.
If you want to get out of here alive, you gotta trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Let's start with you moving over to that mirror.
Wait, mirror? Wait, where?
Oh, wow.
Looking for it, you blithering idiot! You dumb nuts!
Sorry, wait, where's the mirror? I don't see the mirror.
An Irish man telling me what to do. I think we have Andrew Lyon here. Oh, yes, because a random Irish voice is totally trustworthy. If Bioshock has taught me anything, I'm sorry, Irish people. Oh, yes, we have a random Irish person telling us where to go.
Would you kindly go over to the mirror?
What mirror, actually? Oh, there is the mirror.
You know why I asked you to look up to the fucking mirror, son?
No!
So I can see your face, you ugly fuck! Why don't you take it down and see... Who is behind the mirror?
Christ alive, dude. No, first off. Now, if you're gonna have that tone with me, you bitch. Oh, yeah, no, go ahead. I'm gonna interact with you. Hit E. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I don't know if the shadows are glitching or if that's on purpose. Wow, that's trippy. Okay, who's behind the mirror? I moved nothing.
Where are you?
I can use this, you know, we can use this, it's not that hard for you to trust me, it's no harm, no foul.
Is he going for a Spanish accent now? What's going on?
You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it, and get at it. And you might just live to see another day.
And now he's from New York, get out of here.
Wait, because I actually did call the cops, and, you know, I feel generous by giving you that.
I'm every intimidating voice in one. Irish, Spanish, New York.
I'm gonna make you an offer you can't refuse.
What?
Now you've got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key, scram, or stay next space.
Do I have a literal minute? Shit.
Yeah, right. It's probably gonna be good for me.
Oh shit, I am actually being timed. Hold on. What key is he talking about? Am I actually going to die? C to crouch. That's weird. So is it under the desk? It's gotta be under the desk. Hold on. Shit. I think I have a literal minute here. That's weird. C to crouch? Really? Hold on. Is it under here? Wait. C. E. That's awkward. That's... no. C to crouch is not a very good, no. Shit. I'm going to fail this so hard. I don't know where the fucking, is it under the bookshelf, maybe? Because it told me to crouch over there. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! I don't know where the fuck.
Where are you?
Gonna be a key somewhere here. Aha! Is it back here?
You see that key over there?
No, I don't.
Key.
Get it and get at it.
Oh, you can.
And you might just lift to see
get out of here! I'm good, finally. You know, you see?
I don't know where the fuck the key is. Shit! Where's the fucking key?
I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you?
You just called me Snowflake?
And glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key. Scram.
Glue it to the clock?
And face the fucking consequences.
Yeah, right. This is probably gonna be good for me.
Yeah, right. Fuck you. Oh, I'm so emo.
Maybe I should leave.
Yeah, no shit! See to crouch. Oh, so that just pops up. Yeah, actually, where the fuck? I don't know where the key is! Ah, shit. Shit. Hey, something about eyeballs clock? What? I don't fucking wait. Is that it? Wait, is it underneath him? Ah, shit. Shit. I don't know where the key is. This is so stupid. I can't... Is it out? I can't fucking... Aha! Took the key! Shit! Oh, I found the key, too! Fuck you.
Where are you?
Yeah, right.
Did it? Yes.
Maybe I should leave.
I got the key! Where do I go? Oh, there it is. Oh, the door appeared. Durr. 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 Now he's Mexican. Hey, loco!
Wait, how? How do you know my name?
Hello, gringo.
What's going on?
Don't be too hasty now, son. We don't want you getting hurt now, do we, before you get to see your girl?
Hang on. What?
One of these doors lead to your freedom, but sacrifices Samantha Graves, while the other door sacrifices yourself to save Samantha Graves.
That is genuinely crazy.
Of course, buddy boy, but we're not playing a tune, we're playing to your heartbeat. Get it? Heartbeat?
Yeah.
Heartbeat.
No, yeah, I get it. I get it.
Both doors use one key. With fire comes life. But what is life when it sits still in four pieces?
What?
Stay here and eternally compliment this still life, or go out with a burning boom. What kind of boom? That all depends on the death of a pawn. Now it's time to decide whether you're gonna go for the big dick or small dick ending, Anthony.
Excuse me?
Is that supposed to be riddle? Black pawn or white pawn?
White pawn?
I don't know if this is the right thing to do.
Is white good? Is white bad?
I have no idea what to do.
Choose one pawn.
How do you hear that?
Rip all pieces of still life and bring them to life with fire. How hard can that be?
What the fuck?
Huh. I think I need more of this.
Two. Three. Four? So these are still life paintings. So I have to bring them back to life? Really?
The white pawn's death wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me.
What?
But seeing how much you care for others...
Yeah.
I now respect you.
Okay, that's the good one. Okay. Is that... Oh, pick up key. So I got the key, which, oh, shit. Wait, I didn't even read that! Fuck! Oh, I'm back here. It's a birthday party. Can I... shit, I should have read that. I hope I don't get a bad ending now. So he said I respect others? Oh, shit, now what? Ah, what the fuck is up with the visuals? I don't know if it's glitchy or if it's supposed to be doing that, because I can see the lighting in the distance. So what do I do now? Do I go out here? I can't fucking... What do I do? Jump out the window?
You turned me on, Anthony. You know that?
Let's just get this over with.
I'm starting to like you, so... I won't kill you. Yet. Actually, I don't know yet. My name is Vincent Graves, by the way.
Vincent Graves.
Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, man?
And racist?
No, I'm blurred. I'm just kidding. Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Okay, I'm going to have to blurt that out.
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make.
The fuck?
I'm having you for lunch after a dead day.
What the
fuck? Fuck you up. Five.
Wait,
four,
no.
One.
Wait.
Wait, what? What the fuck? What? Wait, what? What? I don't fucking know what's going on. Something sweet? Party. Do I have to find a lollipop? Do I take a cigar? Have a cigar. You gotta go. Fuck is. I don't know. I honestly have no idea what the hell only you can type IRL? Only if you can type IRL? Earl? Lur? I don't know. Wait, turn me on.
You turn me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up, I'm gonna fuck you up. Five, four, one.
I don't know. What the hell do I do? What? I have no goddamn idea what I'm supposed to do. Only if you can type IRL? I'm typing IRL.
Turn me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait,
maybe if I just run away?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day.
Type IRL. What does that mean? I don't know. What? Show me something sweet. What? What? I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry if I'm boring you. I don't know what the fuck is going on. IRL. Only if you can type IRL. What does that mean? Type IRL. I'm sorry. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. What? Wait, do I pick a painting? Maybe. I don't. Do I crouch? Wait, it's C. It's C to crouch, and that's very fucking weird. I don't. What does that mean, only if you can type IRL? What? What? I don't fucking know what to do. I'll be right back, everybody. Okay, I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I had to look up what the fuck to do, and I would have never guessed to do this. If you're listening to the radio, he says, name something sweet that the bees make. I have to type in honey for that, apparently. So, not IRL, like I said in the room. How the fuck was I supposed to know that?
Name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make.
Oh.
I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
four,
no.
One.
Wait, honey.
That's right, sugar honey. And what's honey without Anthony? Ant, stare at the radio, son. I'm gonna do some magical shit.
What?
Fucking boom. Here's a sneak peek to your next trial.
Don't know how the fuck I was supposed to know that, but okay, apparently I can type shit, so... Hi! So, white pawn is what I chose, apparently, so...
Vinny, you there?
Yes.
Sam? Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
Anthony? Oh, yeah. okay?
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Because my dad runs a business in the country.
You drive me crazy. Stefano tends to relate me to her at times, but I mean, I did shave bald and all, but...
You're on her dad, aren't you?
You see what I mean? I get this all the time.
Then who is her father?
Britney's? I don't know. Google it.
Who's her father?
Who's Britney?
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears?
Fuck you.
You know that one? In case, you know, in case the drugs got to your kid. I was talking about how my buddies relate to me and... You're getting a little suspicious. I like that in a man.
It's fucking nuts.
See, this is what it's all about. This is why you came. To sacrifice yourself. To drink this shit. You drink this, you survive, you get out of here, you go fuck your shit. If you don't survive, well, you're fucked like the rest of the kids that try this, huh? I'll throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon.
What?
Do you want to end that way? Huh? If not, start walking. Yay.
Do I drink it?
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second. Hey, Anthony.
Hey.
Have you watched that movie, Inception?
Yes.
Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and, you know, the walls going topsy-turvy?
Uh-huh.
Do you recall that?
Hello.
Well, in my... Oh, wait a minute. Look at you.
Woo! What the hell? I don't know what the hell. Boom. What is what?
Doing this to me.
I'm gonna be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here.
Uh-huh.
You?
Sure.
But you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Go fuck
Excuse
yourself.
Me.
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting now.
I don't find that the least bit funny.
Oh, yeah, no.
Fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here. Jobless, bald, fuck.
Trash talking on me.
Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife.
Yeah.
Stop using your right hand, you clammy everlasting bastard.
You everlasting bastard.
I was thinking, what if trash had to have your voice? Would it be in better use?
What?
About.
Because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice
what?
Into the bin.
Well then, I'll just walk out of this black brick of darkness and into this gorgeous park. Damn. This is gorgeous. This is so pretty. Look at this. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so fucking beautiful. Look at this. Hey. Hi. Look up. Can I talk to you? No. Weird text that's suddenly appearing in front of me. No, you may not talk to me. Look how fucking pretty this is. Oh, I can stay here all day. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, that was the same guy, wasn't it? Will you say yes? Say yes to what? Say yes to what? Wait. That was his voice. Is he a teacher or something? I don't know. Will I say yes to what? Look how pretty this is. Oh. So fucking beautiful. So anyway. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at this. Oh, I'm sorry, I just got by art, so this is- Oh, look at how cool this is! Can I jump up the hill? Over the hills and far away. Look how pretty this is. Okay, I don't actually, I'm gonna have to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. Can I jump? Oh, hey, look at this. Oh, wait, can I, oh, hold on. Can I jump? Huh. Huh. Oh, wait. Hit. Hit. Almost. Oh, I think, is there an invisible wall there? Can I fucking go through here? No, apparently not. Can I talk to you? Do I hit yes? You're a millennial, aren't you, Anthony? No. No. Oh, wait, he's acting stupid. He has to be a millennial, yes? Reality creator, show me where a blue flower stands alone between the red ones. Ouch. I'm a reality creator? Wait, I saw... Wait a minute, there was a blue flower earlier. Hold on. Hold on. Was that towards the beginning? Oh, red flower stands amongst the blue ones. This is the beginning. Yeah, I saw the blue flowers here. Red flower stands out here. Here. Red stands out amongst the... Hold on. Wait. There's red and the blue there. Or what? Or was that circle it? He called me a reality creator, so I'm not sure what that's supposed to mean. Shit. I don't know what the fuck to do. Again. And I'm not gonna look it up. I already cheated once. I used my one cheat line. I'm not gonna cheat again. So I didn't know I could type out things. In my defense, how was I supposed to know that? There's no words that pop up. So was that circle it? Hold on. Because it said, where is it? Here. And it has to be... Hitting-y. I don't... Crouch? Red stands up. Help. Okay, I don't remember the... I don't remember the ominous key being hit on the piano. Just doom. Red stands out amongst blue. Here? Reality creator, tell me, is this blue flower admired or has it been cast aside? Cast. You shape your realities. I'm merely a clock, yet you showed me empathy. Huh. Well, is it admired or has it been cast aside? Trash talking, are we? Cast aside? What does that mean? Trash talking, are we? Admired? Don't know. Okay, so apparently on the path here, I have to click every trash can that I find. I did not know there were trash cans. Hold on. And I have to interact with them. Oh, okay, and they disappear. That makes it nice. So apparently there are 9 trash cans, which I have to look into. Woo! I have. Oh, I see. E. I have 2. Oh, God. Okay, so I got that one. Sorry, this game is making me physically ill. I have to find... Again, this is so obscure, I don't know if I would have actually ever guessed to do this. So weird. Wait, was that one? Yeah. I have to find some. doop-a-doop-a-doop. I don't think it's a little that amazing. I have to find some of... Some of what? Some of what? I don't know what to do. I have to... some of that. I have to think... This game taught me that I have to think outside of the box. And not just outside of the box. I have to go outside of the box, walk 500 feet away from it, and then think there. And then when I'm thinking there, I have to think even more. Sorry, this game is driving me mad. I don't know. Where are all the trash cans? I don't know. I'm going insane. Let's see. This is for goddamn ridiculous. Wait, is that already S? Yes. Oh, it's so stupid. I have to find some of that D. I have a dirty mind. Anyway. Is that it? Find some of that D. That's horrible. Said there are 9 trash cans and I've actually lost count of how many I've actually... One more. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you for telling me and answering my question in a very creepily, way. That's totally, it's fucking weird. Okay. There's one more that I have to find. And I think I was on the edge of the... There you are. I have to find some of that vitamin D. A sign. I get it. Oh, hey, it's open. Okay. Sit. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Look at this. Oh, okay, I'm done. That was a nice chat. Do I have to go in this one? I can't remember the last time I sat down to appreciate nature. Okay. Look at all this nature. It's much appreciated. Do I have to get up? Okay. So apparently, after that, I'm supposed to just type sun, I guess. Or something? I don't know. Because the sun picture's over there. What? Great, it's a maze. Fucking maze. Oh, no, no, great. Am I stuck? Oh, God, no! The walls are closing in on me! Wait. Okay. What? I don't know what to do! I need help! I actually need help! Oh, there we go. Which way do I go? Here? No, that way looks... Oh, high wall jumping in front of my face. Okay, I'm in the... This is so weird! The walls are literally closing in around me, and I'm going insane! Oh, hey, look, a trash can. Let me... I'm fine. You shape your realities. Your only true obstacle is yourself. This is getting strangely... freaky and strangely existential. Oh! There we go. Oh, that's a wonderful sign. Ravens. No! I'm not going to go towards the screaming raven. I guess I have to go towards the creepy screaming ravens. All right, crouch. Oh. Oh. No. Is it? Do I have to walk into it? Fuck it. Whee! I did it?
You impress me. You honestly do. Your thirst for more is unquenchable. You are now a politician.
What?
Reacting. Attempting to understand and change now. With a vision so short you can't even see.
Yay!
Normally, a politician would seek voices for their cause.
What?
But you ain't. Why are you still looking for yours?
Don't know.
Oh, forgive me. I almost forgot. You don't even have a voice in this.
Is that so? Well, how about you fuck yourself, first of all, and stop talking in complete gibberish. Phenomenal customer. Oh, hey! Hey, slot machines! The
word of your voice is now dressed as a gambling machine.
What?
Now try and find a single gold coin in the darkness. And show me. Show me what you got, Mr. Visionary. Show me that you're not all talk.
I don't know what the fuck he's rambling on it. I see what you're doing. Oh, it's sorry. I have to find a coin, apparently. Cigars. Oh. Okay. Right. Right? Okay. I don't know. This is all crazy symbolism for something. What does that mean? Left? What? Okay. Well then, this is getting interesting. Let me ascend the pixel. Oops. Okay. Let me ascend. Oh, hold on. Let me ascend the pixelated staircase of probably my. Let me ascend the stair spiraling. Let me ascend the pixelated, spiraled staircase of doom. This is great. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I'm going up a staircase that's, in low poly graphics and stuff. Which is totally not weird, trippy at all. Oh, great. Platforming, because that's what I wanted. Heh. Heh. Oh, God, that's mildly terrifying. Heh. New! Do 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 do. Ah! No! I'm sorry, everybody. I know you guys are probably making fun of me, like, oh my god, Cameron. How can you not go on a spiral staircase? But trust me, this is weird. Like, oh, there we go. Man. I'm sorry. This is a lot trickier than it looks. Probably just like, oh, you idiot. I could do that blindfolded. It's kind of weird. Hold on. Heh. Heh. No. Okay. Heh. I have to get up there somehow, so... wait. Ha! No! Oh, careful, 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 careful. Hit. I have to get up there. I don't think... Can I jump? Wait. Jump, go for it. Yeah! And... Ha! Yes! Take a light. Whee! There are all my shins. Okay. Right... Wait, what does that say? Run from here, count to six, and then turn right. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Heh. Right. Heh. Wait. Oh, wait. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That. Then turn right. Right. Okay, I use the light. I don't know what that means. Right? Oh, I have the light. Oh, wait, is that what I'm supposed to do? Hold on. Do I just have to follow? Oh, why is... Wait, the light's going dim. Oh, God, no. I took the light. Was that not what I was supposed to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's noise. Ah. Here we go. Fireplace. Shift. Do I crouch? Go in it. Oh. Whoa. This is so cool. I'm sorry if my commentary is just all, but this is like, oh shit. Get me out of here. Get me out. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? If a door wasn't the answer, silence is the key. The clock only forgives 8 sacrifices. The you. Answer, then silence is the key. Huh. Does that mean I have 8 times to try something? Do I go back out here? I got a key. Do I use it on this door? Okay. We're getting somewhere. What? If a door isn't the answer, then silence is the key. Stop begging for an alliance. Sneak in silence. The answer is defiance. What? What? Stop begging for an alliance. Sneak in silence. The answer is defiance. What? The hell? Will you stop that? Now what happened? Oh my god, this is so weird. This is like the weirdest fucking game I think I've ever played in my life. What? The answer is defined. What? Took 8 the clock only forgives 8 sacrifices. Then you die. So I have to find a clock? To go back outside? Oh, wait. Oh, I can't. Ah! Okay. Shit. That was it. That was what I was supposed to do. Okay. Oh, I have to light the fire. E. Let's try this one. Defiance, silence, and alliance. Damn it. That was close. So do not let go of C. I cannot let go of C. Aha. Yes. 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 Yes! I did it. Fucking did it. Did it! I guess? Whoa! Okay. Now what? I don't get what's going on, but I apparently did it! Hey, another door. I guess? Is this it? Oh, there we go! Hey! Did it. I guess.
Oh, God.
This is how you treat your daughter right now. Like this! It's fucking ridiculous!
Wait
ridiculous!
Let's try. Give me a direct answer, you fucking pussy.
Oh, this dialogue's bad.
You should understand. I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens.
Ooh.
When I control.
What?
You see?
What
you get?
Right?
You speak nonsense all the fucking time! Now stop hiding behind the telecom! Why don't you come out here and man up?
This
kid's thick. Alright, you want to talk about manning up? Okay, let's talk about it.
Okay, alright, hold on, man.
Responsibility by manning up.
By the time I get out of here, I'll be the one calling the cops on you!
Cops? Through what phone?
Wait, did the voices just switch?
All young men want the thug life.
Yes, but,
so here you go. Here's a motherfucking ball on a plate so elegant it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir. Now go on, crack pots and enjoy adulthood.
Oh. Whee! Shit. Wait, did I fail? Oh, yeah. Jeez, R, can I reload? What do I do? Do I have to jump on that? Oh yeah, running jump, okay. And run and jump! Okay, so shit's going down. Oh, shit. Well, there I go. Whee! Let's restart these. So I have a gun now, apparently. It's turned into fucking... It's turned into a fucking first-person shooter now, apparently. Okay, so that way's a no-go, apparently? Or can I... I don't know. Can I make that? I don't see any other way to go. I have to be able to, right? And I'll try jumping first and then... Nope, that didn't work. This is really interesting. Like, I think this has to be one of the most abstract games I've ever played in my entire life. Because, I mean... Do I shoot this? What did that do? Huh. Wait a minute. Am I supposed to shoot all these vases? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Just shoot the vases? And collect the weird...
Whoa!
What? Tripping balls right now, man. Nice. Hey. Woo! What is that? What did that do? What am I doing? I don't know what the What? There we go. And huh. New. Can I get back? Yeah. Okay. Are there any more vases? Is that a vase? No. Damn it. No. No, please, no. Oh, damn it. This is hard. This is weird and hard, and I don't know. And apparently I'm supposed to shoot the vases and collect the weird.
Whoa.
What? Tripping balls right now. Oh, yeah. So am I supposed to jump down to... No, well, because I made this jump. Yeah, there you go. It's like halfway where you have to shift jump. Okay, wait, and... Or control. Oh, there's a vase. Okay, wait. Nope. Well, I can't make that jump. Where am I supposed to go, then? Over there? Hold on. My... Oh, wait a minute. I think I'm supposed to shoot all of the vase and collect them? I can't get up there. So, do I go here? Whee!
Wow.
Hey. Marley and Oh, no! Oh, hey! That wasn't a total loss. Oh, shit! No! Oh, this is so weird. This is so weird. What the hell? Okay, so can I not shoot them? Do I have an option to not? Let me try not shooting them. Because that sounds rather sinister when he's like, No. Does that lower them? Shit. So I got a gun. Which I'm using to shoot vases. Is this symbolism for drug use? I don't fucking know. Shooting vases and sucking up. What? What is right? Heh. Oh yeah, now I can make them. Yeah. So I am supposed to shoot all the vases. Heh. And heh. And I can't make that one yet. So. Oh, I just barely made that.
Wow. Way. Hey.
Way. Hey. Hey. Way. 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 Yeah, because I can get that one. But would I be able to reach that? I don't know. Hold on. Yeah.
Wow.
That's hilarious. Oh man, tell me more. Huh? Okay, wait. I can. Oh, hey, I can make that jump. Yeah. No! Damn it. Okay, let's try it again.
Wow.
Way. I'll just fuck. You know what? Fuck that. I'm just gonna go straight for this one.
Wow.
What the fuck? I did see something fall out of the corner of my eye. That was a vase. It was a fucking vase. So am I fucked? Was I supposed to shoot that? Did I fuck it all up? I just did then, obviously. Oh, I still can hear again. Oh.
Wow.
Shattered vases. Oh, so I was supposed to go there. What do I do? What do I do? Do I go over to that face? Do I try to make that jump? Yeah! Now he's not saying anything. Ooh, that's nothing but a good, no! Oh, come on. Please start me back where it was. Yes.
Wow.
What the fuck? So I shot that vase. I'm shooting vases and collecting orbs. Because reasons. And stuff. Help me, I'm going insane. I'm going to take me away. Ha ha. So weird. Ah, there you are. Am I supposed to go up there? Wait a minute. Heh. Yeah. This is so fucking weird.
This. I kind of like this.
What? New! Will it start me all the way back there? Oh no. Yeah, it will. So I broke the vase. The giant fucking vase. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm trying my damnedest to be entertaining, but I just can't even. So weird. This is so fucking weird. New witness again! I don't know! Oh my god, I honestly don't fucking, man! I don't know what to do. This is just the weirdest shit! Excuse me. is that? Jewelry? Can I shoot the jewelry? Yeah.
This. I kind of like this.
I kind of like this. I don't. I don't get it. I really don't get it. No! This is so weird! Why can't it give me another checkpoint? I don't... I can't even right now. I legit can't even... don't know. I don't know what to do.
This. I kind of like this.
Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to fucking...
Wow.
So I break that. I break the giant vase. And I get the small vases, and then I jump to here, and I get all the vases over here and stuff. Then I shoot this vase and say, this.
I kind of like this.
This is hilarious. I kind of like it. I don't. Oh, I don't know what. Where do I go from then? What do? I don't get it. Do I jump on this one? Can I not? Can we not? I'm sorry. I'm in. I'm not. I can't even. I am gonna just do highlights of this, of me progressively going insane while trying to figure out what in the actual fuck I'm supposed to do. Oh wait, do I go the opposite direction?
This
I can get behind.
I kind of like this.
I like this. You can go fuck yourself. You fuck. God.
Wow.
I have nothing, guys. I have no commentary. I'm shooting vases. Well, and I guess sucking their souls out or something while I get this weird sexual pleasure from it. It's like...
This.
I
kind of like
shit.
This.
I don't. You can shut the fuck up now if you could kindly please. I can't even English right now. Oh, look. I'm jumping on this and fucking... What? Oh, hey. Oh, wait. Can I finally get up? Finally! Wait, oh my god, yes! Oh my god, oh no. No, do I have to? Oh, there it is. Okay, so which means I can jump here. Yay! No! Okay. Oh, sorry, I was afraid I was gonna have to start all the way back again. Heh. And heh. And heh. Okay. Okay, carefully now. We have to tread very carefully. No. Heh. Okay. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. We can do this. We can fucking do this. Wait. Go here, right? Hold on. I can finally jump up there. Yes. And yes. Which means I can get there. No! Yes. Oh. Okay, good. So that's a little bit of a fail-safe for me there, just in case, God forbid, I fall, which I have a habit of doing a lot, apparently. I'm sorry. I'm going insane. I think I'm actually going slowly insane from this. This nonsensical nonsense of nine. Was that a joke? Am I real? What? Boring. Oh. Okay, apparently I just cued the choir to play. No. Oh. I don't know. I don't know, guys. Please send help. Send no! No! Oh god, no, I don't want to start all the way back. What crap, no! Do I have to go all the way back? Okay. Okay. I do! What the... This is such bullshit. Like, this right... No! I'm done. Okay. Ow. Ow, that hurt. I'm sorry. I need to stop. This is gonna have to be a two-parter. I can't handle this. I can't handle this weirdness. Okay, so... I'm sorry. I literally can't right now. I just need a break. I need a break. I think it's 4 in the morning. 3. It's almost 4 in the morning. I need a break from this, okay? I'm gonna come back tomorrow. And I'm gonna finish this. But I just need a break, so I'm sorry I once again let you down, but thank you so much for watching FaceCam. I'm here to bring you... Tune in next time, whenever the fuck that is. I don't give a fuck. Bye. Shit!